My name is Sherry Brady, B-R-A-D-Y, Representative Howard, Chairman, and members of the committee. I am absolutely amazed at how much time and effort has gone into trying to regulate this industry. And I'm very appreciative to those who have done this and have put this energy and effort in. And like Steve Zabala said, it is not an easy issue. It's a very difficult issue. And Ed Bartlett commented on how important and relevant it is right now, probably the most relevant issue we have before us, and that it has to be decided upon. What I find amazing is that there are a million people in Montana, around a million people, and 30,000 of those have cards. That's 3%. And of those, estimated 3,000 have the problems that the original initiative addressed. That's 3,000 people. So we've had this whole legislature tied in knots for 3 months over less than 1% of our population is what we're talking about that would supposedly need this product. And I'm just wondering how we got to this stage to where our whole 3 months has been wrapped around less than 1% of our population. So I support part of this bill. I support Section 24, which is the repealer bill. So I stand, I guess that makes me either a proponent or an opponent. I support the repeal. I think that this session, and starting with the introduction and how you're supposed to come up, and every other session here in legislature that has dealt with medical marijuana is proof that it cannot be regulated, that it has to be repealed. We can't even decide if we're proponents or opponents or when we're supposed to stand up. And every session, it's the same thing. You know, we have thousands of amendments that need to go on to bills that are thrown in and brought back and thrown out. It can't be regulated. And people want to repeal. The police want to repeal. The sheriffs want to repeal. The cities want to repeal. They just don't want to stand and say, I want to repeal, because they're afraid they cannot have that, so they have to settle for something less. Even Senator Esman wants a repeal. Senator Smith wants a repeal. I mean, Representative Smith wants a repeal. They all want a repeal, but they don't think they can have it. I'm just saying, if we were to unite on that, I think it would come off of the Senate, off the governor's desk, and we could have our repeal. Okay, so I'm in favor of a repeal.
And we got that.